When an employee leaves your company, you need to take a few steps to remove them from Microsoft 365. Let's get started. In the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select Users and Active Users. Choose the user you want to remove, then select Delete User. Check the box to remove their license so that you're no longer paying for an unused license, and check the box to remove their email aliases. If the user had delegate mailbox permissions, you can remove those here. Check the box to give another user access to the former employee's OneDrive and search for that user. Select their name. This user will now have 30 days to move the files to a new location. Check the box to give another user access to the former employee's email and choose Select a User and Set Email Options. Choose the user and select Next. If you want, you can create a new display name that indicates the mailbox belonged to a former employee. Select Next. Turn on automatic replies. Change the reply text if you want. Choose who to send automatic replies to, people inside or outside your company, and whether the same reply goes to the people outside your company. Select Next. To remove associated email aliases, select X next to their aliases. Review the shared mailbox information, then select Finish. Confirm your options are set correctly. Choose Assign and Convert. Review your results and select Close. After you remove a user, you have up to 30 days to restore their account.